still as fun to be a flagman right now.